Okay, we're in the double cluster in Perseus. This is one half of it, NGC 869. 30th of a second shutter, 1600 ISO on the camera. And we're looking through Mewlon 250 scope at f9.2, 90 power. Get pan a little. See, that's a pretty significant open cluster in Perseus. And we can move to the other part of it, NGC 884. We'll slew there right now. There it is. It's NGC 884 in Perseus. Lots of stars. Okay, there you have it. Maybe too much magnification, but still very interesting. Okay, double cluster in Perseus.